Life on Mars? You better believe it. NASA announced it discovered elements to support ancient life on the red planet.
They found carbon dioxide, they found oxygen, they found water, they found sulfates, and they found things that only could happen if it's wet.
NASA's Curiosity rover found those elements while it tested a rock sample. The rock sample came from a site a few hundred yards away from an ancient stream bed discovered back in September of 2012. Scientists were surprised to find a mixture of oxidized, less oxidized, and even non-oxidized chemicals, providing an energy gradient of the sort many microbes on Earth exploit to live. Curiosity has been on Mars for a little less than a year, collecting samples and other data from the planet, but this recent discovery answered the question we've always wanted an answer for.
Michael Mayer, lead scientist for NASA's Mars Exploration Program, said, quote, "A fundamental question for this mission is whether Mars could have supported a habitable environment." Well, from what we know now, the answer is yes.
This discovery also comes with the understanding that life happened on the planet billions of years ago. CNET points out a couple of other clues indicating the success of life. The presence of clay, as well as the absence of abundant salt, point to the likely existence of an ancient environment where there was fresh water. But questions still remain about what caused the water and potential life on the planet to go away. NASA says it has more exploring to do. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles, multiple sources, a broad review.